A neighbor helped Tulsa police catch two alleged copper thieves this morning. Officers got a call a little after midnight about a burglary in progress in a Midtown business. Police arrested a man and a woman found loading copper into a vehicle. We're working right now to find out the names of those two suspects.